If you have any questions about your TV repair, please leave a comment in the comment section below this video. Be sure to include your TV brand, TV model number, and the symptoms and problems that your TV is showing. This information will help us to best diagnose the problem with your TV and suggest a fix. We will reply to your message as quickly as we can. After we reply to your comment, you should receive a notification in your email account. Be sure to check the social and promotion tabs and the spam folder in your email. Thanks, and we look forward to assisting you on your TV repair journey. When working on any electronics, in order to protect your investment, you should purchase and use an ESD wrist strap. This is useful when working on any kinds of electronics, from TV boards to computer parts. It protects the equipment from your own static charge. You may not know this, but you actually have a static charge. For example, walking across carpet can generate up to 35,000 volts. Here's a look at our anti-static wrist strap. It comes with a flexible strap, so once you get it set to the right size, you can slide it onto your wrist. It should fit snug, but not too tight. This way it makes good contact with you and helps to dissipate any static in there. These have a built-in safety feature with a 1 meg ohm resistor. So if something should happen, you will not go directly to ground. If you accidentally touch something live and this was directly connected to the wire, it could be deadly, as you would go straight to ground with very little resistance. These alligator clips are also removable, so if you wanted to hook it up to something else, for example if you had a ground station at your bench and you wanted to plug right in, you can do that. Otherwise, you can use the alligator clip to plug onto the chassis or whatever you are working on, or to a ground line. Thank you for watching one of our many tutorials here at ChopJimmy.com. If you have any further questions regarding your repair, simply post a question in the comment section below or call our award-winning customer service team at the number on your screen. We strive to learn and share new TV repair tips every day. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and grow with us. Share our videos with your friends to help us spread the savings. And don't forget to hit that like button.